In 2013, I was hired by an insurance company to work on a sub-team of the workforce optimization team. I built a forecasting program using SAS that was end-to-end, did all the data prep, the statistical test to prepare the time series for the econometric models, and then the visualizations themselves. Now, I'm a decent SAS programmer, but it took me a month to do that. If I had Viya, it would have probably have taken me a day. In my opinion, the biggest benefit of Viya is reducing the time to value. Well, part of the time to value aspect of Viya are the user interfaces, the drag and drop, the point and click. I'm a coder by heart and I love to code, but whenever I can use a GUI to drag and drop in models, that's code I don't have to write and it's faster than I can write code. So for me, that's very valuable. I really like Viya's flexibility. I've got a colleague who codes in Python. I code in SAS, yet we can work together seamlessly on projects using SAS technology. We're taking our algorithms and we're moving them to the next evolution of multi-threaded processing, which is dynamic multi-threaded processing. Currently, my colleague and I are working on deploying a computer vision model on a drone. So the drone is constantly moving around objects that are constantly moving. And we're not only deploying one, but multiple computer vision models that are working together to improve accuracy of identifying entities in high resolution images. So we're constantly advancing the software, making it better, making it faster.